Take my hand, I won't let go. We'll wait so long, and all my life I'll walk alone to you, my heart, my home. Like the first man, I was cut so deep by his knife. When I awoke from my sleep, oh my Lord, she's beautiful. She's a part of me. My wife, bound by love, one flesh to be, and unbroken.
to rush, we can dance.
dance until we die. You and I will be young forever. You make me feel like I'm living a teenage dream. The way you turn me on, I can't sleep. Let's run away and don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. My heart stops.
I'd like to say good health, long life, and happiness to the couple. Remember, keep things exciting. You're going to do weird stuff. Sometimes it feels like you're growing apart a little bit, but remember, you're essentially the same person. And, you know, it's not always wine and roses. Sometimes it's like, man, do her feet smell, or was that me? And you've just got to roll with that. And that's marriage is a contract between two people, and you hold hands, and you skip down the primrose path. Always kiss each other goodnight. Don't ever fail to do that.
I've had my picture taken more today than I have in years.
Somebody's lack of love, or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle near your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say.
Kitchen that dear, I think we ought to let it burn. Hey, how about you? Because it took a little time to get here. Ain't it funny how you never learn to let life do? Hold my hand, honey, nothing we can't get through. I don't care about nobody else but you.
Say congratulations, Kelli and Brad. Say congratulations, Kelli and Brad.
I'm coming back, didn't think so soon. I'm out of money, feeling out of place here. I'm barely rolling out of bed in the afternoon. Hold my hand, but another we can't get through. I don't care about nobody else but you. Hold my hand, honey, nothing we can't get through. I don't care about.
She's about a month short of 2 years old. We went on a vacation to Disney World. When she awoke at 4 a.m., she exclaimed, "I'm ready." Well, she's been ready to go ever since. Brad and Kelli, I wish for you is that the happiness you feel today is only a small percentage of what you'll feel for the rest of your lives.
You know, growing up, Kelli's favorite ride at Disney World was It's a Small World. And I think the two of you have set out to prove just that. That was hard to go on nice adventures with, and I only hope you're not running too late to make it there on time. So, cheers to a life together of friendship.
Now we can all learn our lessons. Toast to happy couples. We both love you. We all love you so very much. And we only wish you the best in your new future together. The new Mr. and Mrs. Bradley Joseph, congratulations.